gotten away with it if it hadn't been for you meddling kids and your dog. The next morning, the gang returned to the museum to make sure the exhibit's opening day went smoothly. Lotta Care, the curator, thanked the gang for all their help.
They're only Legos.
The exhibit is a great success, and I owe it to all of you and Scooby-Doo, Lotta smiled.
These are only Legos.